Hey Humber, I'm Julian and this is your Humber Update. The Faculty of Health Sciences and Wellness hosted the 7th Annual Sickle Cell Disease Symposium. Students learned about sickle cell disease from patients living with the disease, the sickle cell community, and healthcare experts. Humber took home 2 gold and 2 silver medals at Skills Canada this year. The annual event brings together more than 550 students and apprentices from across the country. Mechatronics students Bogdan and Mateusz will be traveling to Kazan, Russia this August to represent Canada at the WorldSkills competition.
Good luck, guys.
And congratulations to post-production program coordinator Lara Johnston for winning Best Editing in a Feature Film at the Canadian Cinema Editors Awards. Mouthpiece premiered at the Toronto International Film Festival last year and received a spot on their annual Canada's Top 10 list. Check back next time for highlights from Humber's 2019 convocation ceremonies. That's all for now, but for more news and stories, check out humber.ca/today. For Humber Today, I'm Julian, and I'll see you next time.